actually got a free meal at this hotel over here, you know? The thing it was, I couldn't imagine the stamina and the time and the patience and the study it takes to do something, to make a commitment like this. But I know the Graham family for a long time, and they're a special bunch of great, great public servants. And you don't see that around much these days. We need more of it. That said, I was a little bit nervous looking at those clouds out there. I said, they're way out over there. Everybody's telling you, it never rains on me in Florida. I said, so we're in good hands tonight. Coral Reefer Band is here. You're here for a reason, because it's just pretty simple. We live in paradise, and paradise seems to be in peril because of lack of attention. And so we need to have a little more attention about the place where we grew up and where children should grow up. And it's not that hard. It really isn't. So with people like you, and with Gwen in office, I think we got a pretty good chance. Better days are in the cards, I have a feeling, you know. So in the meantime, that's about as political as I get. And in the meantime, I'm here to have a little fun. How about y'all? It's a little past five, but we're going to start off with a song about time, because time is slipping by faster than we all want it to do. All right, gentlemen. Like glasses in the winter. Time is irrelevant, that's it, you know? It's been a great run. I mean, if I imagine when I drove down the Keys back in 1972 that all this would happen, I couldn't have figured that out. So changing latitudes certainly changed my attitudes. And this is how fast time's running. That album came out 40 years ago. Recorded at the infamous Criteria Studios in Miami Beach, Florida. So we're going to take you back for that one right now. It's a little visit. So anybody who grew up with this, we're still changing latitudes and attitudes, and that hasn't stopped at all. Took off for a weekend last month. Tried to recall the whole year. All of the faces, all of the places. Wonder where they all disappeared. I didn't ponder the question too long. I was hungry and went out for a bite. Ready to chum with a bottle of rum. And we wound up in Key West all night. Changes in latitude, changes in attitude. Nothing remains quite the same. Through all of our running and all of our cunning, if we could laugh, we would all go insane. Eating with watch signs at some big airport reminds me of the places I've been. Visions of good times that brought so much pleasure make me want to grow up back. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I could somehow adjust to the fall. The good times and riches that have settled a bit, I've seen more than I can recall. Changes in latitude, changes in attitude. Nothing remains quite the same. I think about Paris when I'm hungry blind. I wish I could jump on a plane. So many nights I sit and dream the ocean. Next week we'll be in Paris again. Yesterday's are over my shoulder. I can't look back for too long. Too much to see, oh, it ain't in front of me. And I don't think I can go wrong. Changes in latitude, changes in attitude. Nothing remains quite the same. Through all of our running and all of our cutting, if we could laugh, we would all go insane. If we could laugh, we would all go insane. If we were all crazy, we would go insane. Weekend crowd in here. We got some excited voters out there. Well, this is a little song that started out a long time ago. This is called Pencil Thin Mustache. And when you write a song and things come true and times change, it's kind of good to go, hey, I knew that was going to happen. So there's a verse in here that I have changed, and when we get to it, I think you will recognize it. So please, again, sing along and try to get the words right. If you don't know the words, still sing along, because, hell, I forget them myself sometimes. So Johnny, take us out there. John Lovell from Wellington, Florida, right here. Thank you. So you can find yourself in that nostalgic rage. Honey, jump right up, show your age. I wish I had a pencil in my step and a Boston Black Econ, a two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, an autographed picture of Vanity Fair. And I remember being a buck to the skinny, a right pant leg, disguised knees, pity lot. I wish I had a pencil in my stash. I could sell some history too. But then it's been to see in Disneyland growing up back, drinking on a fake ID. I can't eat. My dog is home. Church and somebody stole my hair. Then I go to movies and see it all there the way that it used to be. Cause I wish I had a pencil in my stash, Boston Black Econ, two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of a band in my eye. I said I'd be the one I wanted to be. Maybe Sway Merrill for me, it's the only evidence of them mustaches. I could do some cruising too. Thank you. All right, I'm not nervous at all, but this guitar is very nervous tonight. This is the first one of one. I'm lucky enough to go do musical instruments with the Martin Guitar Company in Nazareth, Pennsylvania, and I remember the days when I could never even afford one of these things, and then when I got them, I thought, boy, if I get one of these things, I want to do something, and Martin came to me and said, we'll make these guitars, and we give a good portion of the money for every guitar to music schools around the country for kids who can't afford guitars. So, let me just tell you what, three chords in this guitar, I did pretty damn good. So, but there's no easy way to do it, but you always got to look for the future. And okay, I'm gonna change the song tonight. So it was called Come Monday. So next Tuesday it'll be all right. Got it. Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glitter or rock and roll. Honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing so, but come Monday, it'll be all right. Tired, I spent four lonely days in brown LA haze. I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer. Eagle shows in westbound train. And now you're off on vacation. Some things are hard to explain. Honey, I love you so. That's the reason we just had to go. But come Monday, we'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown alley haze. I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey. Much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when we said there'd be no room for doubt. Mr. Robert Green is from Port of Spain, Trinidad. Yeah, we're a band full of immigrants. I hope you're enjoying the scene. I know it's pretty out there. Hey, we can go hiking on Tuesday with you. I could walk anywhere. California has warmed me quite there. Nice to be home. I spent four lonely days in front of the head. I just want you back by my side.
Hey.
It's nice to be home in Florida playing for y'all. Playing for Lynn. One for children of all ages now. There is a tale that the island people tell. Don't know if it's true, but I love it so well. Charlie Mine sings for his supper every night. He will get it well if you treat it as a right. Whoa, 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 Charlie Mine sings. Near a park, they always found their way by a rhyme lucky star. He tell them of their joys, he tell them of their woes. I love to see him come, hate to see him go. Whoa, 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 Charlie Mine sing. Whoa, 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 make the music ring. He was making his way home on a dark and stormy night when he heard cry from help and he saw a flashing light. We reached the other boat and offered them a hand. They said, give us all your cargo as they took a pirate's hand. Whoa, 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 Charlie Mine sing. Whoa, 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 give them everything. Charlie Mine and Sober singing that so very well. They tossed him in the ocean, their hearts were made in hell. Came along with Dolphin, he said, Charlie Mine, hello. I've always loved to sing it, climb aboard, don't let go. Whoa, 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 Charlie Mine sing. Whoa, 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 make the ocean ring. Make it ring, Robin. Goodbye. He swam into the heavens and he stayed up in the sky. And all the island people, when they wish upon a star, see the dolphin and the Jolly Man who tell us where we are. Whoa, 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 Jolly Man sing. Whoa, 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 hearts already know, don't they? See, land sharks have already, they did early voting and they did absentee voting because the land sharks have better things to do. All right. So, woo! All right, we're gonna beat the rain. The sun's through there, so get them up. We got fins to the left, fins to the right. Left, right, left, right, spread it the ritual, spread it the ritual, left, right, left, right, spread it the ritual, spread it the see the sun again. Lives down by the ocean, taking care to look at sharks. They hang out down around Isla Morada town and feed right after dark. Can't you feel a percolating heart? Can't you feel them screwing around? This to the left, this to the right.
Helps to lighten up her load. Boys keep her high as the months roll by. She's getting postcards from her own. Can't you feel them circling, honey? Can't you feel them scooting around? This to the left, this to the right. You're the only bit in town. Just look around.
Dinner was not included with this tonight. I don't know if you noticed that, but we're going to serve up some imaginary cheeseburgers right now. I don't know how you like yours, but I know how I like mine. So, but I'm going to find out if you like yours the same way I like mine. So before we start this song, we're going to just do it a cappella here, like So I'm going to yell, how do you like your cheeseburgers? And if you know the lyrics, you can say the ingredients that are in the song, but I want to hear some different recipes out there right now. So this is kind of about like being in the largest group therapy session I've ever been to. So, you know, you can go, I like mine with goat cheese and bean sprouts, but watch out. You'll be out of the norm here. So here we go. It's like this. I like mine with Heinz 57. You got it. Sent me to Key West, Florida one time. I am thankful to be kind of representative of what Florida's about when you either are born and raised here or you're lucky enough to come here. And let's face it, we have a really interesting history that goes back. I'm reading a book now by Jack Davis, who's a professor at the University of Florida in Gainesville. Called the Gulf, the American Sea, and I, as a child of the Gulf Coast, I thought I knew something about it, but I would recommend it to everybody because we're sitting here today dealing with problems that should have been solved a long time ago. With smart, and it's not about money, it's not about anything else, it's about common sense, because Florida has been and always will be the paradise of the American mainland. So it is up to you young voters out there. We are old farts here, let's face that, but I'm an old fart with a young heart, I know that. And this is your country, this is your state, this is your world. So this is the year to simply get out and vote. And Sam Cooke said, change will come. This is a song about an old friend of mine who was a pirate in Key West who couldn't find his occupation in the 20th century. God knows what he had thought about the 21st century. So, but the good thing about it, I think you have to have a little bit of pirate in your heart if you're a Floridian. Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. I wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all. You've seen it all. Watch the men who rode you switch from sail to steam. In your belly you can hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream, most of us dream. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. Cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate. Arriving too late, arriving too late. But I've done a bit of smuggling, I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast. It's never meant to last. Just a few friends, just a few friends. Thank you, my friends, for coming out and supporting me. After all my years I've found my occupational hazard bit. My occupation's just not round. I feel like I've drowned, but I won't wear a frown. No. I feel like I've drowned. I'm liking it on this hot, sweaty night in Hollywood town. What do you think? Hey! Hey! nibbling on sponge cake, or watching the sun bake. All of you parrot heads cover with awe. Strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell of shrimp and beginning oil. Shrimp! Oh, wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost sugar salt. Salt, salt, salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. But I know this is all Rick Scott's fault. Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. Yeah, I got one, but it's a real beauty. Look at all these Florida cuties. Over the years, well, I have been to a few. Wasted away again. Searching for my lost sugar salt. Salt, salt, salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. But I know it could be my fault. Yes. I blew out my flip-flop. I stepped on a pop-top. I broke my leg twice, had to limp on back home. But there's booze in a blender, soon it will render. That grows the concoction that helps me hang on. Wasted away again in Margarita.
I could use one after this show tonight.
Searching for my lost sugar salt.
Stop, stop, stop.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. But I know
this is all Bob Graham's fault.
Some people claim that there's
a woman to blame. Yo, it's okay. Es mi maldito culpa. Thank you all. My pleasure. Get on the boat. Go to Wind Round. Thank you so much.
Thank you all, and again, there's the lady. There's the lady for the moment right here. Woo! See you, vote Florida. I'll see you in September. I gotta go to work. Bye.